As gas prices inch to $4 a gallon, we're all looking for ways to get the biggest bang out of our gas tank bucks, I guess.
And tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren shows us the simple things you can do to squeeze a couple of extra miles out of each gallon and survive the high prices at the pump.
The pain Reginald Davis feels when he gasses up comes from his stomach.
Take out of my lunch money and just, you know what I'm saying, it's a struggle from it being too hot.
He wants to get every mile out of his tank and leave a little more on the table. And this may be one way to do that. Berryman 12 and Gumout are two of many fuel treatment additives on the market.
From the first time that vehicle is started, the fuel is running through the system and that varnish is starting to build up.
The varnish Mike at Broadway Tire is talking about comes from the fuel. It hardens inside your fuel lines, fuel pump, and fuel injectors, just like cholesterol on an artery. Fuel treatments are supposed to keep the lines clean.
If everything is flowing smoothly and that fuel is coming through the lines, and then going through the injectors into each cylinder and everything is equal, the engine's going to run more efficiently and run smoother for you.
Mike says adding one or two bottles to your gas tank a year will at the very least give you one or maybe two extra miles per gallon. The treatment costs between $5 and $10 a bottle depending on the brand.
The one tip that won't cost you any money is tied to your right foot. This is a V8 that gets about 14 miles per gallon. Right now I'm coasting. It says I'm getting about 30 miles per gallon. Watch what happens when I put the pedal to the metal. It significantly drops down below 5 miles per gallon. And over the life of a tank, that can add up to a lot of money.
Don't hammer down on the gas when you're, you know, just to try to get around this guy that's going a little bit slower than you are. The right foot has probably the biggest effect of anything.
Mechanic Jay Brown says keeping your foot off the hammer along with cleaning the fuel lines will not only save you gas money, but repair costs.
Clean means efficiency, and the more efficiency it runs, you know, the better you're going to be.
Reginald says he'll try anything if it leaves more money for food.
Anything we could do. Need to lower the prices, though. That's all. That's it.
Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
And here are some other things experts say that you can do right now to get better gas mileage. Make sure your tire pressure is at the recommended level. We know that one. And keep your car and tires aligned. And like you heard the guys in there say, avoid those quick starts. Sometimes it's hard to do, though, you know?
Everything that you can do to help out, because it is expensive.
Exactly.